I am here at Cheetah Spa, where I will be receiving the most luxurious new treatments that will take me on the most soothing and invigorating journeys. From within its tranquil walls, you would never guess that you're actually in the city. Let's talk to the director of Cheetah Spa, Angel Pangilinan. Today, I'll be doing two treatments here at the spa. One is the Turkish hammam, and the other one is the Ayurveda. Am I pronouncing it right?
Okay. Ayurveda.
Walk me through the Turkish hammam first.
Hammam is our version of a Turkish bath. So for our version of the Turkish bath, first is we use a treatment room that specifically caters to this treatment. We have a heated stone bed for this specific bath. Exfoliate you, allowing you to use a kisi, and it's a very viscous mitten that we rub back and forth to take out the dead skin. And then after that, you get a bubble bath, which is a lavender bath. But a personal favorite would be your royal hammam, which you want to go for. And then end with a 1 hour aroma massage.
The second treatment is the Ayurveda. Indian Ayurveda.
Again, there are two ways on enjoying the Ayurveda treatment. One is through an Abhyanga, which is an Ayurvedic massage. The second one is Shirodhara, which after an Abhyanga, you go through a 45 minute of oil dripping.
So what does that oil do?
Well, first is it feels like you just came from a long sleep. Very relaxed, very energized, and ideally it will again reboost your immune system.